Let's do it. Do it. I'll be ready, Big Mac. Because I'm ready, Big Mac. Oh shit. Bro, let's do it. I like it. Bitch, who's on fire? I'm gonna stand out like a dummy. Equip that on now. Oh, and I got the right amount of strength to use that jump. You need 45 strength. I'm ready to two hand this jump. Can't two-hand the hammer. Got an armor cookbook. I'm ready whenever you are, so. You ain't gotta rush on them. I knew this was a weapon for 200. I mean, gotta be. They'll never find me. Oh, the hammer? They'll never find me. Watch the drone too. You got another find me. I'll survive, I swear. I'll see you back at the Volcano Manor. Oh! Dude right here. Oh, that's what he had to give me. He gave me the Scorpion Charm. So what does this do? Oh, because I ain't got the energy for it. I need 45 dexterity. So what is my dexterity? Oh, I need, what's up, 45? I need 15 more dexterity. Change shit. Hammer still sweet as a bitch. So I can have the energy that's necessary. I can use it, but I get winded fast. I tell you, they got the Snoop Dogg build on Call of Duty Warzone. Yeah, you get to play a Snoop Dogg. And they got a colorful gun, and they got the little weed imprint on it. Let me get you, my friend. Don't let him get you, my friend. Oh, man. I know that's right. Well, I can get back there. Ain't no problem. I'm just getting on my own. Man, they resetting my shit, man. I was in Volcano Manor, but I had some save spots there, but hold on. Oh, there gotta be a save spot. I gotta go back to the, let me get to this road. My shit, I don't know why my shit ain't saved. No, like my Volcano Manor. Yeah, it's not showing my save point. It was, but I don't know what the fuck going on. But I got it unlocked. I just gotta travel back there. I'm on the way back there now. If I can get up this fucking cliff. Oh, this nigga trying to hit me. I'm different, nigga. There you go. So I had to go up. I thought Volcano Manor, because I never physically went there. I got warped there. I thought it was underground. So I'm on the way back there now. Burned down everything. They got a little, oh shit. They out there trying to fight that little jump with the crazy arms. Boy, he whooping their ass. Yeah. The soldiers out there trying to fight that jump with them crazy ass arms, the little machine jump. I'm sitting right here watching them fight. I can kill it, whatever the fuck it is. What the fuck is you doing, man? Yeah, I meant to bring it up here. Alright. Yeah.
With the little boy over the summer when the first time the car was here. That's who I gave a ride to.
Huh? You'll find out. I'm on the way there now, bro. I think he ever got it, his stuff straight. You asking the wrong person. I'm just waiting on something else. Yeah, I'm trying to get up to this damn ladder. That bitch keep goddamn knocking me off. Fucking bitch, go. No wonder I had to fight two of them twin things, whatever they call. This ladder long as a bitch to get up here. Man, you gotta travel this long ass road just to get here? I've been hearing cop calls all fucking day. I've been hearing the police calls all day. Stop following me, man. God damn. No, these little night motherfuckers keep on following me. I'm trying to kill them. I'm ready to kill all their ass one by one. Oh, we had a thing. I did not know Watch the Throne 2 came out. Oh, the Jay-Z and Kanye West jump. They had Watch the Throne Part 1, but I ain't know 2 came out. That jump said 12 days ago. Man. This big goofy motherfucker. Really wants to fight. But somebody got fucked up. Cause all you hearing is back-to-back police calls. Yeah, I'm still traveling.
Yeah.
I'm right here. Oh, fuck you, bitch. I'm right here where the cave is right before Volcano Manor. Fucking remote, man. What? Yeah, I'm like probably about 5 minutes away. If you go on your map and look at the Volcano Manor, it's a cave right there. And it's not too far from it. What it was? See, I ain't got my map, but yeah, if it's a tree right there next to the cave, cause it's, all right, well, yeah, I'm right there. No, I'm coming towards, yeah, I'm coming towards you, but I'm on feet, yeah. Cause after you, right. Last time how I got there, I didn't take this route. I was warped there by one of them little, what you call it, little machine things. What the fuck is this? Oh. Ah, what the fuck? Why is this first boss right here? First boss. Yeah. This ladder up now. There's another ladder. Yeah. Yup. I could've took the other way, but I wanna have this shit unlocked. That shit put you dead in the middle of that motherfucker. Up these fucking ladders, man. Oh, you? Oh, I didn't even know you was down. He up here.
This way, right this way.
You said right this way, dear customer. What the f- My bad.
Welcome, valued customer. Please, I'm angry.
All right, so what's the black hoodie consist of? Anybody you know hoodie stuff? You don't be buying the hoodies on here. The guilty hoodie, and they could. Well, there's a guilty one. I don't got versus strike 1.4, versus slash 1.8, magic 4.4, fire 4.0, lightning 4.5. It's good for like different immunities. Yeah, I'm ready to get these two. I'm right here. Fuck it. 500,000. Let me get this beast on. Let me get this motherfucking Warriors cookbook. You know what I mean? Some slight. You got great arrows. You got bolts. Explosive bolts. I need some of them.
Maybe Vanna can tell me. What's the name?
So I ain't spending more money with this chump. I should have smoked your ass. This shit taking me so long to get down, mad as a bitch. I wonder when you get down there, is something you could put on to walk through the lava without dying?
I know where you live at, girl.
Yeah, that's why I said I wonder if it's something that you can put on to stop take, you know what I mean? Yeah. It'll be nice. Why you? I ain't got no shield to put in. Oh, shit. I forgot all about this. Oh, someone up here. Get here, man. Come on, man. Let me get here. So you came up here with all these swords stuck in the ground. I gotta cross the bridge. Alright. I can't wait till I go back. And then it's just so much ground to cover on this zone. But I thought you were the side one for real. About the Grace. So who's this one? Man, you doing all that country ass shit. Cause it is. Oh shit! Bro, what the fuck is this? I'm like a half a bull, half motherfucking. What the fuck? Oh, what the fuck is this? What is this? I just got a head of a human. You said you barely beat him. Oh, you ain't beat him? Wow. One of us gotta take him out. Oh, he started clicking the motherfuckers. Yeah. I mean, I got the power to beat him. Just, I can't do what the fuck I want to do. Shit. Man, he done made me lose all my fucking ruins. Now I'm gonna fuck you up. I got the power to take his ass out. I lost 12,000. I'll go get it back in a minute. thought I equipped the shit. Equip your shield. You gotta see how the fuck that bitch ain't coming up. Yeah, I'm gonna try to sneak up on him and try to do him like I do the other boss. Try to kill him with poison. Oh, shit. Damn. Yep. Trying to figure this motherfucker out. Doing running me over. Full-grown fallen star beast.
Showing results for full-grown falling star beast.
You about to get cheese, buddy. Without the fries. I'm trying to tell you. You better know it.
imbecile cretin will not spot you. Follow the edge around and crouch your way behind the beast so he stays
oblivious. Oh!
Now use our old friend, the poison mist.
Yeah, buddy. This is him. I knew it was him. Yep, I know how to beat him now. I knew it was him. Everybody saying he was too hard, so they found a way to cheese him. I got it now. Long as you stay on the edge, you can sneak behind him and sit there and keep on poisoning him till you die. You can do it. Last bullet got off the horse.
Wait! Damn it, got me!
Oh, you're fucking up, man.
Now use our old friend, the poison mist, to take him out. It's
he said, you idiot. What is this good? Fuck. Already got it. I gotta die. I gotta die one more time, cause I gotta go change the spell. Pick your ass up and crush your body in his pinches. Start clicking them bitches. Yeah, yeah. Skating on a hardwood floor. Yeah. Alright, here we go. Oh. I need the poison mist. And if you don't give it to me, man, you ain't shit. Yeah, Steph, you go on. That joint'll come in handy if you wanna go get it. It's called the poison mist. And if you want to go and get it, man, it'll help. Oh, he spotted me. That's all they ever do. That's all they ever do. They not gonna share their secrets. That's all they ever do. It's like them punks on the job. That's all they ever do. Talk about people and smell up in their face. Yeah, I'm ready to hit them with this motherfucking poison ass. Then I'm coming to you. Ooh. But I'm gonna hit him with this poison ass. He don't even see me coming. I'm tiptoeing in my Jimmy Choo brown boots. Oh, me. Oh, you trying to get the secret beetle? Yeah. Yup, the joint with the footprints. So what I do, I stand in this path, and when I know it's right before it get to me, this is how I got the frozen mist. I hit it. I got one more to go kill though. It took me about a good 10-15 minutes to kill this motherfucker. Good thing is, I got it in a video. So it doesn't need to worry how to kill the beast. Yeah. Gas goes in the car. No, I put the whole thing in there. Man, get my shit. You lying, man. Fuck it. It's on you. Better let your mama know about Tuesday. Did you get him? Did you really get him? Did you leave me alone? Oh, shit. He's Stop asking now for the important shit. It takes so long. If I could fight this bitch, I would. Oh shit. Oh, you beat it. Sweet. Oh shit. Cause I ain't know what it was at first. Then I looked up. I was like, "What are these invisible footprints running around on Elden Ring?" And they was like, "It's a beetle." And I got one more. I got to go back and get. Is that Lingray? Yep. That's the one I'm talking about. Damn. You eat my shit the fuck up. It takes so long, man. Still hitting them with poison, man. Damn, I ain't get enough flash. Hopefully I did. Oh, shit. Yeah, I ain't have enough poison, so I just want to try to fight him. Hold on, I'll be right back. I gotta grab that. I gotta take this motherfucker outside real quick. Where you can shit. Oh, that's why I was rushing. All 12 should work. What's up? Young man, are you still with me? Yeah, I'm back. Had to take him out around the track so he can duke a loop. What you got? Yeah. Who you fighting? This bub. Now he's with the Wolverine, bro. He said, "How about this bub?" Fuck, man, this dumbass remote, bro. Got this motherfucker out the way the first time I did this shit. Oh shoot. Bro. This time your ass is grass. Oh shit, man. Hey, you sound like Smug when you did that jump. Ah. freeze. They want the flag. They got the flag. They know your name. They want that Kendai. And they calling on their Uncle Randy. Put the fingers for the children. Oh, but like I was saying about the Call of Duty junk with the Snoop Dogg skin. So I was playing the junk. Man, you better not try to summon me, you motherfucker. I'm playing the junk. I come from, where the fuck I was? I landed at the hospital. So dude see me out the corner of his eye, whatever, he turned around. So I kill him, bam. So make my way to the jail, kill somebody else, bam. My fucking partner come in that bitch, he shooting. He alerted the team upstairs and got me killed. I said, you a dumb bitch. Yeah, playing with randoms, man. You better off doing that jump by yourself. Then I tried to pick him up in the helicopter. I was playing the Rebirth. He didn't want to get in the helicopter. I got shot at then. You ain't nothing. Yay, 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 yay. You know what's crazy? Big time developers, they hating on Elden Ring. They talking shit about the game. I'm like, why are y'all so salty again? What do these what is called software, firmware? One of them. Yeah. What the fuck did they do to y'all? Oh, the people that made this jump, soft firmware, some shit. I'm gonna pull it up now. But yeah, they made Dark Souls. Yeah, from software and published by Namco. I mean Bandai Namco. Shit. So, yeah, they hating on them. I don't get it. If you go on YouTube and put in all the hate that Elden Ring got, why? Yeah. But Battlefield ass, man. Oh, Battlefield. What it was? Battlefield what? Not fab, but full. Man, that shit whack as a bitch and fab whack as a bitch. Everything before them was sweet. How the fuck would you think merging all the fucking games is gonna work? Man, they got non-structable. Like, if you hit certain buildings, they won't crumble. Like, what the fuck? So, hey. I'm gonna tell you what that shit play like, stuff. I'm gonna tell you exactly what that shit play like. You ready for it? Man, I just seen that shit. I ain't even want to play it. That shit turned me off. That shit play like Modern Warfare Advance. Remember they tried to do that futuristic shit? And where did that shit go? Nowhere. Thank you. You said I made a mistake and threw it in the trash. Man, I ain't get that shit. Oh, you can't even convince me to buy that bitch for $25. Cause I was like, I said, man, stuff. If I was you, I wouldn't fuck with that joint. What's wrong? Alright, give me 1 second, baby. Let me finish this. But yeah, that joint crazy, man. I'm like, yo, like, right now, only shooters is battle royales. I'm sorry. And like I stated, if you can't find it, it took away Fortnite, Apex, Warzone, PUBG, you can hang it up. Rocket Arena, that joint track. Yeah. Who else track? Knockout City, you can't even compare them because that's a dodgeball game, but that shit's sweet though. For real, I got that junk. Yes, sir. But I'm waiting on Rumbleverse. They keep on pushing it back. It's supposed to come out in June or July, so. And when I paid for it, they gave my money back because the game was a free-to-play. I wasn't supposed to be charged.
$20.
Man, there's a whole bunch of new shit coming out. It's very interesting. But they're doing like $60. You know a game I want to go to Game Pass? Insurgent Sandstorm, I want that game to go to Game Pass. That's the only shooter I buy right now. Yeah, the X-ray. Yeah, that shit sweet. That shit hard. Oh God. Oh God. Fuck yeah, that shit hurt. Like, what are you doing? Almost finished with this ball. Yeah. I got you. Oh shit. Man. Somehow to miss my plane. God damn. Well, you got cold cock, man. God. It's always the non-playable characters, the little NPCs running around. A boppy bip, mother, you son of a. No. This song crazy as a bitch. Oh, come on for a doubt, man. Come on for a doubt, man. I need my flame, man. Drop down.
By advertising on YouTube, I catch the eye of my ideal customers at the right time. I can connect with someone like Corey, who's passionate about watching food videos. People like Sarah, who's been searching for things connected to my business.
He got power. Oh, shit. Man, whoever can't make that fucking hook, bro, that shit crazy. Who the fuck ever thought about taking that song, put Mary J. Blige's voice as the hook, and cutting it off before she could finish? That's crazy. That song crazy. Oh, he's some definitely gonna die. Bro, you fighting that fat dude. Yes, sir. Go ahead, brother. It's over, sir. Dead ass. Bro. Man. I got one of his claws. He said, don't you dare fall. Bro, I found the dude who made the zone. I'll send it to you. You know who that is? Are you serious? The original song is Mary J. Blige, You're My Everything. But somebody sampled her voice and put it right there and cut it off right before she could sing You My Everything. I'm ready to see you both songs. But the beat ain't that fast. They sped the beat up. Her beat a little slower than that. Mary J. Blige version, and I'm gonna see you do version. But before he could use it, he had to get that sample cleared. He made that the other song that's trending on TikTok. I can't think of the name of it, but I'm gonna see you that joint too. Yeah, when I hear someone like, oh, what the fuck is this? Alright. Now this dude version. Damn, man, you spend a lot of time on YouTube. Bro. Oh, and it's the other joint. I know you know this joint. You be hearing this one too long. Let me get it. Get that good and ready. Why did I come back up here? What a lot of shit. Why I try to hit up? Why I try to hit up like I'm playing Grand Theft Auto? Alright, hold on, something ain't right. Oh shit, I'm too late. I'm too late. Shit. Hey, they got another one running around the mountain. Them little invisible beetles. It's outside of Volcano Mountain. What's up? What's up, Paul? Where that jungle? I just seen it. So you didn't need me. You hit me? Bro, you done killed my horse. You done fucked up. You done fucked up, sonny. Seen him, where he go? Where he be, where he go, where he fly to? Oh yeah, okay, he down here, okay. Don't mind me, sir. Okay. Hey, you little fucker. Okay. Ski flat diddly dee. Said my weapon has failed me. Get this, man. I want all that. Let me see what kind of beetle it is. So that's the one that's about a volcano, man. It's called the Ash of Through and Through. Some type of arrow jump. Yeah, man. Let me go get my back, because I'm really bad now. Golden seed. What the hell? Oh yeah, I'm ready to have fun with these hands, cuz. Oh yeah. Come on, Mr. Hand. So nasty hands off my counter, sucker. Oh, look at this view. Oh, they trying to pink me. Lay back down. Me, man. A coffee stain. Oh, today Friday. I don't know why I thought it was Saturday. I was like, damn, man, our game on. Oh, we play tomorrow. We play tomorrow. Step back. I'm waiting for football. Alright. Oh. Handy your Benny, player. You know where I'm at, player. That's her. For real. Hold on. What about now? don't know why it's going now. I cut it. It's on. Hello. I ain't doing nothing. Yeah. What you got going on? Not yet. I got the charger for it, but I gotta get a box. I got the charger cable for it, but I ain't got no box. Oh, okay. Oh. What you got, a 13? Sitting in here with the kids. She went over one of her little friends' house. No, just Travasion and Lil D. Yeah. I think Aviana and Brianna, they might still be in Florida if they ain't come back yet. Oh, well, he had passed away. Yeah, he been gone for like maybe 3-4 months now. Yeah, and she took him down there on a trip. But I talk to him every so often. Just us and the dog.
Aren't you precocious? We rarely receive visitors to the Volcano Manor without invitation. Fascinating. And not unlike another guest we had long ago. So tarnished. Have you ever harbored doubts about the burden of grace and the dogmatic ramblings of the Fingers? If you have, why not join the Volcano Manor and fight with us, rise with us, against the Erdtree? Aren't you precocious? We rarely receive fascinating. So, about the bird, if you have. Why rise with us? Against the Erd Tree. Your decision is most welcome. Now you belong to the Volcano Manor family. The drawing room lies down the hall. Make yourself comfortable. I am Tanith, the proprietress of this house. An honor to have you. The drawing room is through the hall. Use the key I handed you, and make yourself comfortable. The drawing room is through the hall. Use the key I handed you, and make yourself comfortable.
Pleasure to meet you, brave Tarnished. I am Raya, the Scout. Very pleased to welcome you to the Volcano Manor under Lady Tanith's guidance. May you tread the path of valor. Brave Tarnished, under Lady Tanith's guidance. May you tread the path of valor. Brave Tarnished. Under Lady Tanith's guidance.
You. What in heaven's name are you doing here? The Volcano Manor is a pit of recusants who spit at grace and hunt our own kind. I hope you understand the weight of my words.
Well, as long as you understand what you're saying.
I thought you were tarnished, bred by virtue.
Perhaps playing that part led you to your doubts, I wonder. But know that the path you walk is blasphemy and leads only to a miserable death. Before you consider hunting any of your own kind, think on that. This blasphemous path leads only to a pitiful death. Before you consider hunting any of your own kind, think on that. This blasphemous path leads only to a pitiful death. Before you consider hunting any of your own kind, think on that.
Did you read the letter left for you? That is the task the Volcano Manor desires you enact. You will be compensated once the deed is done. Good luck. If you are loath to hunt your own kin, so be it. But you must leave this house at once. This is a war against the Erdtree. We have no place for the meek, nor the luxury of keeping clean hands. The letter describes that you will be compensated once...
Thank you.
Appreciate you kicking it with me. About to be out. Be on here tomorrow. Peace.